Here's three reasons to stop using disposable batteries in your Quest controllers right now. First off is a risk of them being overused and exploding in your controllers and killing them. Second off is the cost. Yeah, for a dollar pack, it's compelling, but it's gonna add up over time, and actually having rechargeables in most cases pay for themselves in a year. And the third thing is it's more environmentally safe to not use these disposable batteries.